Okay, hello everyone, and welcome to Never Goemon Give You Up. I'm Professor Icepick, and tonight I'm going to be starting up the second Ganbare Goemon game for the Super Famicom. I am not going to even bother reading out the subtitle for this one. It's kind of a nightmare. So here we go. Go for it, Goemon. Depose the odd Shogun McGinnis. Man, so this came out in 93. No wonder it never got localized. Okay, mic check. A little quiet. How about now? Yeah, that sounds a lot better to me. Okay, we'll just watch this opening then, and then we'll move on to the game itself. Save files? Oh, you're spoiling me. Okay, let's just stick with Goemon then. Here on the outskirts of southern Japan lies an island paradise called Ryukyu Resort. Goemon, baby, feast your eyes on my Ginchi's sway. Drop dead, Ebisumaru. You give me the heebie-jeebies. Don't be a wet rag. Get steppin'. Not a chance, creep. By Jingu, look who it is. Holy Toledo, it's Sasuke. The one and only mechanical ninja. Master Goemon, much ado is brewing in our beloved Japan. Ido Castle hath floated up into the sky and flown aroint above the clouds. According to intelligence gathered by Lady Ye, a certain McGinnis is responsible for this awful deed. No way! McGinnis? The freaky foreigner who runs the lottery? Actually, I started late, Dari, so you didn't miss much. Bushwa! So our lucky vacation is just a dirty little rib-up. That slick, sharper McGinnis. High hat in the very ninjas that legends are made of. Why, Ayata? Master Goemon, let us depose the barbarian. And how? Come on, Ebisumaru. Let's get busy. Goemon, Mr. Sasuke, don't ditch me. Well, that sure is an opening. Act 1. Origins of the Giant Karakuri. Can't read that last bit. Looked like a signature. Thank you. Next is Satsuma Village.
Hey, Goemon, long time no see. How are you and Sasuke getting on these days? You two drinking out of the same bottle yet? You didn't know it, but it's your lucky day. I've been working on something for you. It's big time. Here, check this out. Whenever you find yourself in a crunch, just give this conch shell a toot. My latest and greatest invention will be there to aid you in a jiffy. I'm calling him Goemon Impact. He's tall as a tower, tough as a tank. And he's got a rather classy chassis, if I do say so myself. I'm no slouch in the design department. One thing though, he gets terrible gas mileage, so take it easy, okay? Don't go and blow your wad on first contact. Well, either way, with your pals at your side, you can set out on this journey with confidence. Now, go for it! And get after them Edo skirts! Get after that Edo castle! Okay.
Hi, welcome to the Edo Tourist. We operate the transit here in Satsuma Village. Our transfer stations offer a unique service, made possible by special teleportation devices scattered all across the islands of Japan. Once you visit a town, we can return you there, as though it were just a step away. Each trip costs 50 ryo. Want to teleport?
Yeah, not really.
We hope you'll make use of our services again.
I was hoping that was going to be a save spot, but I guess not. Diner. Come in, come in. Grab a zesty bite or two. Your strength will be back to in no time.
I don't have time for window shoppers. Move on.
It's you!
Excuse me. I'm gonna put you wise, buddy Rose, so listen up. Don't make any ruckus with the townsfolk.
You so much as lay a mitt on a number, you'll find yourself in hot water with John Law.
This is some real authentic localization, I tell you what. Skirts. Get after that Edo castle. Maybe I do need to use the teleporter then. Hi, welcome. Nice to operate Satsuma. For unique service, if possible. Scattered all across the islands of Japan. Wait a second. You haven't visited any of our locations yet. I hope you'll make use of our services again. Okay, so... maybe there's another exit that I just missed. Oh, here it is. Store. Okay. Welcome. We got the best goods in town here. Check them out. Take your time. Hat, rice, coat. Thank you very much. Please come again. Welcome, dear travelers. Put your fatigue aside. Replenish your strength at the Hilton Satsuma. Are you booking a room? Travel journal. Want to log your journey?
Yes.
entry has been made in the travel journal. Anything else we can do? Your patronage is a great honor. Come back soon.
Okay, so you save your game, it ends. I just love having saves in period in this game. What, the chain pipe?
Sumo Castle, huh?
It is pretty neat, honestly. I've got a feeling that if I take damage, I'm gonna lose it, though. Oh, hey! A health increase.
Hey, Hubs, how's it going?
Oh, hey. 5 hit points now, or bars of health or whatever. Nice.
That's good. Hope you had fun.
Oh crap, there's a time limit.
You better hurry.
Okay. Yay! Oh, okay. To practice against me is a rare honor, for I am the great Ruby Rabbit. Hakeyo no Kota, put some spirit into it. Well, that was easy enough. Drat, this stinks. Time to fly the coop. You're a rabbit. Sayonara, sucker. Damn, he's punking out. Guess I got no choice but to use this. Goemon Impact. Because he's the Ruby Rabbit. That is one classy chassis. Holy mackerel! Get a load of that giant flipper! Wanna get gas ass with me? Suit yourself. That oversized hay burner ain't dusting me off. Destroying stuff refills your energy. Oh crap. Okay, not good. Wait, okay, I hit jump there. That's not fair. Duskoi! Duskoi! You copped the last match, okay? But the final round of our sumo tournament is going to the Yokozuna Boiler. He'll give Impact the Broderick. Come on, Yokozuna! Show him some real oomph so we can get jumping on the closing festivities. Gotsu on Desu! Okay. Okay, nice. Oh, come on! Weak sister. Better go chew some sumo stew. Okay, I have no idea how I was supposed to counter that. Okay, let's try that again, then, I guess. We had you crabbed for hard-boiled, but that's all wet. Better get on the stick before I put you through the ringer again. Counter his headbutt by playing a little chin music, and he'll see you start. Okay, I see. Slapping bummer. Okay. Okay, I see, so... Okay, I see. Oh, come on! Like, sister, better go chew some sumo stew. Alright, let's try that again, I guess. One life left. Alright, let's see how this goes. I had to crab for hard-boiled, but it's all wet. The enemy throws lead and you're under heavy fire. The best thing to do is put your guard up. Wait, oh, I can fire? Come on! Oh, come on! What was that? Alright. I don't even know how to block in this game. Alright, well. Are you done yet? Hell no. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, that's nice of him. Okay, so what is the block button, then, in that case, I wonder? You had your crab for hard-boiled, but that's all right. Better get on the stick before I get through the ringer again. Enter his headbutt by playing a little shit music. And we'll... Oh, come on. All right. Okay, I have no idea how to block in this. Alright, let's see if we can figure this out then, I guess. Because this is ridiculous. Alright, let's see here now. The enemy throws lead and you're under heavy fire. The best thing to do is put your guard up. How do I put my guard up, though? That's the problem. Heck yeah. How do you block in this segment, anyway? Oh, okay. Yeah, no, that did it. Right. Gotcha, final. Tap out, boiler! My sumo's kaput! Goemon Impact, your one mean motor scooter! Okay, and thanks again, K.I.
Alright, there we go.
Act 1, end. How many acts are there in this game, anyway? Hot diggity dog!
At this rate, we're gonna total the opposition.
Goemon?
We just ran the entire tank dry.
Meanwhile...
We got the gate! They had a serious bulge in the sumo tournament. Guess it's time for Cobalt Coney to take the weight.
Act 2. Showdown with the Comeback Kabuki. Act 2. Oh wow, a lot more levels this time, I had. Oh man. Back to basics. Okay, that's not good. Bread. Ah, man. Ah, that's not fair. Ah, that's not cool. Oh, well. Now, what does the elephant even do, anyway? That was close. Okay, good. I got more reach now, I guess. Okay. Okay, yep. Alright. Safe. You get a little closer. Would you, I mean, I'm enjoying it so far, but I only just finished, like, the first world or act or whatever. Naba Tribe, Hebe Ridge. Oh, they're both ridges. Well, let's try this one first. Oh, hey! Awesome. Oh, I do not... Okay, that's not gonna be good. I clearly chose did the wrong one! No! Ah, damn it. Okay, I'm dead. Alright, fair enough. Yeah, I think this is the only one that has that. And hey, Bacon, how's it going? Alright, let's try this one instead. Zero life already.
okay, I got long reach. And lost it. Dang it. Radius bullshit! Damn it! Why he killed himself there, but I appreciate it. Okay, let's save the wait, did that say Konami City? Okay, there's an inn right here, so cool. Please come in, honored guests. No double travel, but can I find a more suitable inn? You're booking a room? Sure. Let's go with the pine, or plum, or whatever. So bad, but not great either. The tree has been made in the travel journal. Anything else? No, I'm good for now. Your patronage is a great honor. Come back soon. Okay, let's see if we can buy anything cool from the store. Hey, thanks for stopping by the Harmony store. We got the cheapest goods this side of Kansai. We're talking. What does the pass do? Hold it. No one may cross without a pass. Okay, that's what I was assuming. I was assuming that was a key. Let's see what's over on this side. Do that. Hey boy, how about a game of rats and mice? Let's roll three dice. 10 and under is small, 11 and up is big. Savvy? What do you say? Okay, let's just wager your time. I call big. Let's see. Big! Yay! You earn. Nah, I'm good. No, I said I'm good. Come again. Wait, hey! Pickpocket? No, wait. Hi, welcome to the Edo Terrace. We're headquartered right in Konami City. Our transfer stations offer unique service, made possible by special teleportation devices scattered all. Yeah, no, I saw you in the first one. I don't really need to teleport now. Like you've got a pass. Very well, you may cross. Now let's check out this bathhouse. This is Konami City's much prized oasis. It's hot dang hot springs. Baths are 250 Rio. Want a nice hot bath? No thanks. You come see us again. Head south out of town, you'll see a small island off the coast. That's where Karakuri World is, but nobody knows how to get there. I'm keen on seeing it myself someday. Konami Hotline is up and running, everyone. Please, don't be shy.
Need tips? Want answers? Give us a ring. When a long journey's worn you down, nothing beats a dip in a hot spring. Pain and fatigue just up and vanish. Heck, even when you feel great to begin with, you still come out feeling 100 times better. Hey, brother, how you doing? I found this here note lying around. It says, leave an area that you've already cleared, press the select button when the game spawns. I got no idea what it means. Well, I mean, I appreciate it, at least. There's a secret route to Karakuri World. Its entrance is hidden, in a most unexpected place, in fact. But the journey is very difficult, fraught with plenty of danger as well. So if you plan on heading that way, then I suggest you brush up on your skills. Goemon wasn't a Hudson King. I take it I'll be back, considering that's a locked door. Okay, that was my bad. Hell no. Oh, come on! What was that? Bullshit. Oh, come on! Alright. Only the
Okay, that was a close jump, honestly. No, come on! That just ain't fair. That just wasn't fair, honestly. Okay, let's see. Back to the beginning, right? Oh, nope. Okay, you know what? I can live with this. No, come on, I was... alright, okay. I guess I didn't make it. Alright. My bad. All right. Okay. Yeah, this is a platformer, all right. Fucking gradius ass power up system. No! Ah, damn it. Okay, that was my bad. Thank you.
All right.
Okay, that was my bad. No! Damn it! Okay. I doubt that was another checkpoint. Oh, it was. Okay, cool. Wait, yes, okay, cool. Damn it! Those who dare set foot here are doomed. To resolve the bitterness that I felt after you defeated me at Tengu Mountain, Cobalt Coney bestowed upon me this formidable mechanical body. Okay, yep.
Oh boy.
Damn it!
Okay, let's see what we can do here. Okay.
Gotcha! We'll meet again! In hell!
Act 2. Really? Huh, no giant boss fight.
You're riding the trolley now, boys.
I'll make tracks for Ito, too, and get the goods on McGinnis.
Meanwhile...
Applesauce! The mugs are beating feet to Ito! Fine, our Jumbo Robo's gonna put him behind the eight ball. Behind the eight ball.
I thought everyone's talking like they're in an old gangster movie. Act 3. To fear an enormous... Okay, I cannot read that word.
Dragon God Lake. Alright, join the act.
Hey, wait.
Oh. What? Wait, what? Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. What was that?
Why isn't it letting you ride it? Okay, alright. This... Interesting. Am I doing something wrong here? Okay. Wait, no, I hit jump though. Damn it to hell. No, I jumped! God damn it to hell! What the fuck? No, come on, I hate it. Okay, at least there's a checkpoint. You know what? Fine. I can live with it. If I don't have to do all of that shit in one go, then fine. I can live with that. No, come on! I hit jump, though! Damn it to hell! Okay, where are you gonna bump me back to this time? Oh, thank God. Oh, come on! How was I supposed to know that was going to happen? Okay, so, clearly, do not ride the dragon at that segment. Just, like, jump off of him and run like hell. Got it. No, come on, I swear to God, why does it cancel? Why does the dragon moving cancel your jump inputs? Seriously. That is the most infuriating part about this. I am, like, mashing the jump button when I'm, like, sliding there. I'm like, oh no, I guess I need to readjust myself. But no. Yeah. Okay, maybe what I need to do is think you have a certain amount of time before the animation locks, it seems. Alright, well, you say so, Dari. Is there a run button? I don't know, maybe? Let's see. No, that... Okay, nope, that is definitely not something I want to be doing. Stick with the pipe. Stick with the crack pipe. Come on. Okay. Okay, so, like, can I not walk on that top part, I guess? Is what I should really be trying to figure out here. Okay, so no, I cannot. And okay, so here's the weird part about this. I think I figured out what I need to do here, but it is going to take some incredible timing in order to get down. Why did I do that? God damn it. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, there like has to be a run button, right? Let's, okay. Not going to give me enough time to test this. Oh, God. Oh, good, a town. Or a village, or whatever. Water boys. What the heck? It seems as though we've crossed beyond the Phantom World. And into Goemon's world? Okay, this is clearly a reference to something I don't understand.
Greetings, weary travelers.
You've come to the right place for a night's rest. Are you booking room?
No, I'm just going to say.
Want to log your journey? Your entry has been made in the travel journal. Anything else we can do?
No, that's all.
Your patronage is a great honor. Come back soon.
A doggo. This game won't let me pet it, though, I can tell. Diner. Not really food. What's next?
You hear about this? Some crazed mechanical titan came rolling and stomping all over the enemy bases in Kyushu, flashing his dominoes while he done it.
Hardworking farm dogs of Konami Town.
It gives me hope, but it's kind of freaky too.
Alright, let's see what's up here. Another house? Oh, just a house. Gamer life.
Hi, I'm Sabu-chan, the matchup gamer. You got a sharp memory? Put it to the test. You could bring in some heavy sugar. It's Eddie Rio to play. What do you say, gamer? You want a match?
Uh-huh.
Very well. I will play as Goemon's opponent. Turn the panels over and hunt for matching pairs.
Good luck. Oh god. Ah, dang, I lost. Well, you got me good. Your score, 3. You earned your got a little money back, I guess.
That was quite a match. Let's game again soon.
Want to see what's over here first, if anything. Huh.
Welcome to the Issa Grande Grand Shrine. You receive hundreds of visitors every day. Are you one of the many arriving on pilgrimage? The fee to pass through the shrine is 100 ryo. Beyond lies a countryside with views of Mount Fuji. Do you wish to embark? Please do come again.
I wonder if they let you select characters when you load up a save.
Okay. Come on in. Welcome to the greatest inventor in all the land.
By a plum, this is
Even though we're quite a ways from that castle, the most exquisite aromas swirl through the air. What in the world could they be making there?
Hey, Goemon. It's been quite a while, hasn't it?
You remember your old pal, Koryuta, right?
I was actually up at the lake earlier today, practicing my dragon shifting abilities. But to be honest, it was kind of a disaster. I'm gonna need way more practice to master this. Come by and practice with me if you're up to it.
I have no idea who that is. You know what? I kind of want to check out that shrine first. Please come through. Okay. Ooh. Interesting. Definitely worth the price of admission. Figuratively and literally, in fact. Secret exit. Okay, well, I wasn't expecting that to happen. That was close. Oh, come on, that's not fair. I could have used that cat statue, honestly. Japanese cuisine castle, huh? Finally! Thank you. Wait, what? Okay, that's... What? Okay, so what's the checkpoint then? Oh, come on! What the hell? Okay. Okay, that... What did you... Okay. Damn it. Alright. You have to say, one nice thing about this game compared to the last one is that it lets you keep your power-ups between continues. I do not remember the first one of these games doing that. Although that might have just been the American version. What? No, but I was on... Ugh, damn it to hell. All right. No, come on, what? I was on... Okay. How does that just slides through so quickly, though? You know, it's like... No, no, no! Okay, so that just slices me up then. Okay. Fair enough. So that's just like an instant death thing, huh? Alright. Kind of bullshit, but whatever. What? I was on the fucking... Tempura, damn it! I probably sound like a crazy person when I'm reacting to this, don't I? Like, if you're just not looking at this... Now, close your eyes, honestly, and tell me how insane I sound on a scale of, like, 1 to 10. Yeah. Like, damn tempura. Okay. Why?! Why, though? Why? God damn it. No! Why did I do... I shouldn't have second-guessed myself there. That's what got me killed. Oh god, look at how little money I have now. Thank you. No.
Come on. Okay, good. All right. Okay, that sucked. Okay, okay.
Welcome, my dear guests. Come gather round. As long as this cursed candle burns, I shall not cease to invoke the shadows.
Okay, so I guess this is like sort of an endurance round, I guess, maybe? Because, yeah, I'm not able to attack that candle. Okay, and I'm dead. Great.
Okay.
Seriously, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Aside from not dying. Like, is this just an endurance thing or what exactly? I'm sorry, I gotta look this up because this is ridiculous. I'm sorry. And for whatever reason, it looks like my, either no one's talking or my chat is stuck.
Here's where the game gets hard, okay? You can't really hurt this. All you can do is survive this and crouch in the corner and keep going away. The black candle goes up. That's it.
Okay, so yes, it is an endurance thing. I just have to wait him out until the candle dies.
Oh,
Okay.
Oh my god. Oh god damn it, no! Alright. Okay,
gotta hit the shrimp. Okay, so my chat isn't frozen, I guess.
Okay. No, I cannot hit the candle. The candle is invulnerable. I literally have to wait it out, apparently, which sounds incredibly annoying. This is literally just a dodge the boss fight, which I'm never really that fond of those, honestly. Come on! Why? Why does the timing shift on those? That shouldn't be. Shouldn't be fucking possible. Okay. Okay. You can hit the shit. You can? Since when? Oh, hey. Yeah, you're right. We'll be right back.
All right.
Let's try to hit the shadows. Oh, hey, you're right. Well, shit. Now I feel like an idiot. Damn it. Okay, well. Okay, well. Hitting the shadows was not the best idea because I've got the shortest possible range attack.
God damn it!
I wonder what happens when you get that thing when you've got it 5 already. Or if it'll give me 6. Well, only one way to find out. Nope. It taps out at 5. If I can remember this pattern. So start over here. Yep. Next. Okay, so jump. Okay. Go over here. Next is X. Jump, 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 jump. Oh my! The candle's flame is snuffed. The light fades and dies away. The loss is mine. I beg you the single blow that shall fell me. I extend to you my deepest gratitude. Drat! This stinks! Time to fly the coop! Yeah, thank you.
Sayonara, sucker!
Damn, he's punking out.
Guess I got no choice but to use this. Goemon Impact!
Oh, you can skip that. Okay, cool.
Oh. Man, if we can just bait him into the rapids, we'll have him by the cojones.
Oh, what the hell?
What the hell is happening
here? Oh, come on.
All right.
It's boss time.
You gone goofy over a little shadow play? You're gonna be positively dizzy over Bagoma Spinner. That big kabuki will be taking the big sleep. Get your kicks.
Okay, I'm confused.
Okay, that time he got me. No, my Begonia! You bopped it! Jeez, the screws are too tight!
No! Damn it, I almost had him! Ha ha ha!
Jerking a nod? Get a wiggle on!
Ha 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 ha!
Real nice going! Nifty strategy!
Okay, let's try that again.
We had you crabbed for hard-boiled, but that's all wet. Better get on the stick before I put you through the ringer again. You lay low and give them the up and down, you might put your finger on the opportunities to counterattack.
Okay. Okay, I'm confused. Am I supposed to be punching it, or... Feels like I'm supposed to be punching it, but... Okay. There we go. Yeah, I am supposed to be punching it. Damn it!
Tell that to the crew of the SS Sphere.
Alright, let's try that again. Get us land at the radar. Damn it! Fuck. Okay, missed it. There we go. There we go. Got it. Oh, come on, I was blocking. Damn it!
Traded a hit there.
There we go, got it.
Yes! Fucking finally! Worked over by that clunker, bonus balonus.
These bosses are crazy, yeah.
This is no time for jokes.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was great. Just like, oh my god. Act 3, end. Oh my god.
Oh, by gum! Here we are, under glass, in our own castle, all over again. Keep a cool head. Goemon would never let us down. Meanwhile... I went crackers in there. So full of Japanese food, I'm gonna pop. Say, cookies, what are we having for dessert?
Act 4.
Secrets in the Ruins of Edo Castle, Act 4.
Okay, oh, we start out at a town, this bonus balonus. Oh, Dari, you're riding the trolley.
Now you're on the trolley, Dari. Hey, having a nice vacation? Don't overdo it and get yourself sunbaked, okay? I can't afford anything. Hey there, welcome to the Lofty Hands. There's no better place to slag.
To grab your slag. Your-
God, I can't even say that. What the fuck?
It's Ebdo.
Have you ever seen the Horohoro Temple before? I heard there's a secret tunnel hidden. Goemon, oh Goemon, has your burning desire finally driven you reveal your love? I always knew you had eyes for me, Kensuke. My rival's off his nut. He thinks your heart belongs to him. And everyone says he's dynamite. Well, dynamite doesn't frighten me. I've been in a lot of explosions.
That sure is a beard, alright.
Oh, finally! I've been counting the seconds. Listen, the other day Miss Omitsu went out to Edo Castle. It was for an afternoon sightseeing tour, but she never came back. Please, go and get her out of there. Mr. Ma.
Yup, yup!
Check it out! I got a plum lay for you. And the impost fee is a mere 150 Ryo. Wanna sign up? Nope. Really? Too bad, man. See ya.
I don't have the money for that, honestly.
Diner. Oh, this guy again. Hi, I'm Shinchan, the bazooka gamer. Got a sharp eye, put it to the test. You can bring in serious megamons. It's 120. Okay. Wanna shoot? Nuh-uh. Beat it. I can't help it. I don't have enough money. Don't be mean. Horror. Okay, well, so much for there being a
a save point, I guess. Shinchan. I guess so. Kinda want to see if there's an inn around here, because... Oh, wait. Okay, maybe the inn's over here. Okay, that looks ominous. There we go. Inn. Hey there, welcome to the Mentapin... Mentenpin? Mentenpin? Back in the olden days, this was a gambling. Are you booking a room? Travel journey. Want to log your journey? Yes. Your entry has been made in the travel journal. Anything else we can do for you? No. Your patroness is a great honor. Come back soon. Yeah, let's go to this stage. Why not? Oh, that's why I'm not. Wait! Cat statue! I have no idea what the elephant statues do, honestly. I just know that the cat statues improve my, weapon. So. Oh yeah, that's the stuff! Oh yeah, that's it. The game giveth and the game taketh away. No! My last life! Okay, let's check out the former site of Edo Castle, then. Maybe that'll be a little less painful, then. Oh, I already like the music more. Oh. What? Goemon? Well, if it ain't, yay. What's going on? Don't come any closer. Stay back! I found something! The enemy have a secret passageway down here, but I haven't finished securing the area. Hot dog, let me at him! Ah, landmine! What? Oh god, it's a roller coaster level. Am I gonna have to? Yeah, I guess so. Can I just skip this? No, I cannot. Whoa. What the fuck was that? Why did that send me, like, flying back, like, 20 feet? What the hell?
All right.
If I die again, I'm going to go with the other route because that at least seems to have something, you know, that borders on coherent in terms of gameplay. I thought that was going to kill. Why can I step on razor blades? Oh, I hate this a lot, actually. I do not like this very much. Hey! Well, that's not fair. Okay, fine. Oh.
Okay, interesting.
Festival Village. This is one swell festival. Better skip out if you're a blue nose. We're having a rip snortin' bash tonight.
My nose isn't blue. What is he talking about?
Hey folks, it's me, Pastel. Take it from your fave poster girl. Twin Pea Rainbow Bell Adventures is a riot. Run out and get your hands on a copy today.
So, get this, there was this huge robo at the foot of Mount Fuji, absolutely trampling the enemy bases, and he had this killer, crazy smile plastered across his face, the whole while. You know, it's a mercy, don't get me wrong, but that thing's pretty cheesy looking. Let's see if I can afford anything at the store. Step right up. Everything is on special during the festival. Lift pass and charm wall. I feel like I'm gonna need the lift pass, so might as well buy it. Yeah, okay, I guessed correctly. Alright, let's see about the diner then. Hey there, come in and grab a bite. Give me a mochi. Here you are. I recently heard a rumor about an enormous tower supposedly built in the form of a Kokeshi doll. Several of my fellow villagers got curious, so they decided to go check it out together. The weird thing is, they couldn't make it there. They got ambushed by a bunch of super playful tanuki dolls. What's up with that? Oh, okay, they're giving me money now. Ito Castle appeared out of nowhere in the skies above our city, but if you ask me, there's no reason to stop the festival. what's in here.
My abilities as a seer are well known, but I only charge 50 Ryo.
Yeah, no thanks. Festival Float Road, huh? I don't like the sound of that. Oh. Mousy! Seriously, what do the elephant statues do? Okay, so I really shouldn't have been worried about anything then, I guess. I'm going to buy a plum. Just for the sake of having it. I'm gonna buy some stuff at the store. I'm about to die anyway. See if we can beat Act 4 this time. Fishy! Exit. Okay, I get it now. No! Damn it. Okay, that was my bad. Okay, let's try that again. Let's see. Wait, oh crap, okay, that was my bad. Bummer. I wonder if that was a checkpoint. Something tells me there probably wasn't one though. But let's see. Ah, balls, that was right. Okay, that was my bad entirely. Yeah, alright. Thank you. mistaken. Oh boy. Oh, damn it. Okay. Yep, I knew I wasn't gonna make that. Okay, was that a checkpoint? Yes, it was. Okay, cool. Okay, that was a mistake. Alright, let's. tell you what, if I don't beat it this time, I'm gonna save and quit. No, what? Okay, fair enough. What's wrong with me? Okay, boss fight. Let's see how this goes down. Yo, yo, yo! You must possess considerable strength. You've made it all the way here, after all. So as a reward, I hereby present my glorious show. Okay, not sure how I feel about this, but I think it's time for me to quit for the night. Still, not a bad start. I made it most of the way through Act 4. I mean, you're not bad for Session 1, right? Okay, so until next time, this has been Never Goemon Give You Up, signing off. I've been Professor Icepick, and I'm signing off. Take care.